Alan Smith. Alan's been assessing the conditions. It's raining. Is that going to help the attackers, do you think?
Well, it normally does. Tends to lead to one or two mistakes from defenders. Look at the forecast beforehand. I don't think this rain's going to let up.
Manchester United getting the first half underway. Main game today, Germany versus Manchester United. Sure, it's a goal kick. Son. And the attack is coming from Germany. Werner. Alexis Sanchez. Marco Reus. Werner. They cleared the danger. Germany have the ball. Alexis Sanchez, very good intercepting play there to get his positional situation right and win the ball without too much effort. Very good stop here. That will be a corner. That's a fine shot, an even better save.
He's a long way out and sometimes they can catch keepers by surprise, but he was on his toes.
Shot up! Got in the way of that, blocked it well. It'll be a corner. He can cross it now. That's really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone. Royce. He's like a dog with a bone. He just won't let the ball go. And the referee blows his whistle. The flag ball's up for offside. Romelu Lukaku. Now Gnabry. Götze managed to stop the ball going forward with that block. That's gone out for a throw-in. Ashley Young. Going to trust his goalkeeper's footwork here with a back pass. Bill Jones. In midfield, they've got it back via an interception. That's the way to win the ball back. Well blocked. Valencia. Germany now have taken over. Mario Götze. And he shoots. And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. Strong strike from long range and good goalkeeping.
The ball did move in the air a touch, so he had to keep his concentration.
Now a shot! He's kept it out. And that will clear the danger. Matic. And we're here hearing there will be 3 added minutes here. Good clean tackle. Werner. Chance to cross it.
Yeah, it certainly changes the dynamics of this match. I don't think they'll want the half-time whistle to come, though. Well, he's not far out, but you've got to be on your toes in these circumstances, and he was.
So the first goal is 1-0. Last half-time at 1-0. Right on half-time to get them into the lead with that. It's Germany who are winning at the halfway stage, but lots of action to come and lots of time for it.
That's a great goal. He showed a lot of composure, not to mention skill, to find the bottom corner like that.
We're starting at 2-0. Chris Smalling. One shot. Not on target for Manchester United.
Very little for their fans to get excited about here. They've been giving the team some stick, and why not? Few chances created and on target.
Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. Manchester United have won the ball back here. Alexis Sanchez. That's a clever pass. Oh, and it didn't quite come off. Serge Gnabry. Towards Royce. Impact of substitutes. We're going to see a substitution here. And here's the shot. Pointed for a corner. Well, this will be interesting. Changes now for both teams. They clear the danger. Very good. Intercepting play there to get his positional situation right and win the ball without too much effort. Subs getting ready. Now Lingard. Young. Sanchez. To Jones. Sign. Now, opportunity now. The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it.
And why would he try the shot from there?
Maybe once in training, he's put it in the top corner.
Yeah, it was just a selfish act. Really, I think he's lost his head completely with that decision.
Looking for Mata. Sanchez, very good stop here. Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. Shots on here. That was a chance to really get in at the goalkeeper, running off the defender, but he's run offside. Substitute coming on to try and repair the damage now. Saw that pass coming in midfield, made the intervention, and now maybe he can push the team forward with his work on the ball. Goalkeeper goes down and comes away with the ball, well played.
Yeah, it was great goalkeeping. He didn't shirk the challenge, did he?
Well, there is a big difference between these two teams, and that goal has meant it's reflected in the scoreline.
I think it's going to be a strong from here on in because they've got a big cushion, rightly so, well in the league. Well, it's point blank range, but you've got to be there to score. You've got to be there to miss it as well, but he didn't.
That's given them a comfortable situation here. 3-0 as the game gets underway. Mata. That tackle has got him the ball. Sane, supporting player alongside. Pogba. Mata. And Herrera. Serge Gnabry. And in goes the cross. Punched away by the goalkeeper. Well, none of his teammates could get near that cross. I think it's gone up for 2 minutes. The cross coming in. Seen a game here, Alan, where one team has had the ball and the other team hasn't.
Yeah, there was a golfing class out there today, which was surprising given the two sets of players. I wasn't expecting it.